Boss is set to move. They're holding a grade X inmate class national security
risk.
The bad news is that there's no security detail. The good news is the authorities will think we're trying to break them out and they'll be distracted from what's really going on. You read me?
Okay, hold on.
So we need the bus intact. Cleanest way to do that would be neutralizing the driver, just so you know.
Jesus!
Damn.
Damn, it blew up outside of my camera.
Okay, looks like things are heating up. You'll need to lose the police attention before you come anywhere near us again.
Locals are watching the roads. Take the bus onto the dirt. You'll have more chance of losing them.
Oh shit. Oh shit. You went old school with that one.
What the fuck about it?
But my nigga Dale, him and his wife, sitting there having them, all them big ass guns. I never forget. Huh? I never forget the end of the second one when they was in the joint with all the ammo and they was trying to run away. He's like, nah, keep running. This is... Yeah. Yeah.
We'll hold on to this for you.
Good times. Huh?
God damn it.
I'll do it.
Don't matter. Okay, we got two teams. Split up and hit your objectives.
Yeah, Devin, you didn't go ahead, Josh.
I'm setting up a healthy atmosphere of competitiveness. Here's that.
Not quite sure why I got in the back seat like driving Miss Daisy, but whatever.
Doc's team, Reshkovsky's car is part of a shipment headed out into the Pacific any day now. These guys are professional thieves with money at stake, so don't expect to walk in Mirror Park.
But you think, hey, look, and Troy, you think I was the worst driver in the world, the way Jay kept talking while we were driving. And as I say that, I crash. Really?
Yo, Devin, that's why you should go over top of him. Top of the crates, go all the way up to the top, so that way you don't have to worry about shooting them peons at the bottom.
Wait, I can get up top from another side?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, well. When did you tell me that beforehand?
Oh, yeah.
My fault, sir.
When you get to the steps, go all the way up the step.
Look out for their people on the ship. You don't want to start a fight with them until you have to. Car's in a locked container at the top of the stack. You'll need to climb up to it and shoot open the lock. The car's a late 50s Lampadati Casco. Reshkovsky says it's a classic. I call it leverage, you're gonna think it's a pain in the ass. Top of the stack. Climb up there and get the car.
I needed to exercise. Alright, so one upstairs, one upstairs. Oops, damn it. One down here to the cargo side. They got pissed. Down. Maybe we go on the side somewhere.
No.
You just fall down there.
Yeah. My fault.
Damn it, Kevin.
My fault.
Yeah, but going up that way is so much easier if you don't fall down.
Yeah, I missed that jump, and then it ended up being like six of them down there shooting at me. Already waiting.
Damn it. Ho, 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 ho. There we go. Shit.
I did that shit again.
Damn it, damn it, damn it.
I fell. Alright, I'm at least down here at the end.
Dope.
most wanted list is going to make him ineligible to make insurance claims. You understand? Look after it. Okay, looks like they're sending people after the Casco. You need to drop these guys before you bring the car back. Drop as in ice them, or drop as in lose them. I don't mind.
Damn.
Really? My dude do a wide ass turn walk. His ass fell in the water. I survived it, but all right, sir.
Alright.
No problem, same here. Yeah, this. Yeah. Yeah. It is rare. It is rare. It is rare. But we gotta be some kind of cousins or something somewhere. Oh, Roy, you still there? time for Roy to move on in. Yeah.
Now y'all really gonna be fucked up.
Oh wait, did they ever get off too? Oh man. Okay, he did. Well, hold up, let's see something. Nah, it looked like he might have jumped out. He might have jumped out because that was his brother, so I guess he probably jumped off with him, but